Okay, let's continue. What I thought would have been enough. Instigate the rest of it, but if possible, I need that bottle. And we know what sort of bottle it is. This doesn't work. Let that be a lesson to you. Extended armor. May seem strange to look at the armor. Maybe that's something more investigative. You never know. Nope, that didn't trigger. Pretty old, you say? No. What you guys find out? What problem is that? I need wine. I'm not wanting ale. And we'll get pulled in soon. Tempus. Hmm. Oh, you don't want the respite?
Thank you.
Oh, sorry about that, guys. let me just pop you on pause for a minute. Well, for a while, actually. Gotta eat. Okay, let's keep going. For those interested, I just said nachos. That's all. They're pretty good. Different compared to the other nachos I've bought from other food places. These ones is more of a traditional type of corn chips, I think. Nothing like the corn chips. Like Doritos or CC's. Anyway. Guano, you met Guano. No shit. In its own way, I suppose it does. Talking about the backlog or serpent we had. We shall see. Thank you. Probably fimilar. Yes. That's where we are at the moment. If we didn't have a sexton in the last game. Yeah, that's couldn't be bothered, you know.
It's one of those things that, you know.
Would you buy, or would you just go on? Yep. Anyway, this is monitor, and this is sleeping bowl. This is the horn. And this is where that strange obelisk was, and the goblins. This would have to be Moonshade. That's, I assume, is the Isle of Monks. Well, I know it's the Isle of Monks. All these other ones are superfluous at the moment. They won't be as superfluous once we get to Moonshade. Now, of course, this is the Gulab Swamp, which you can't enter without falling asleep. Yeah, the sort of Dreamtime Plague, I suppose. Then you got two fortifications here. From the Great Northern Forest. And the Northern Icelands. I could tell you that place, and I could tell you that as well, but again, that's superfluous for now. Yeah, that's the obelisk that they were talking about. Better go meet this lady. I'm trying. Thank you. Here we go. Yeah, I just had to go and say it.
That was the one of the detainment.
Yeah. For now. Most allegedly corrupt of all. I didn't know so. Well, I did, but I didn't talk on with you. God damn it. Yeah, no. They're not with the fellowship. Denied. What the dude? Not the wand. No. Lies, all lies. So she's not free per se yet. illusions. No idea at all what will we do. I don't know who we call. I mean, I'm going to get acquitted anyway. Why are we being called Avatar? Yeah, I forgot that we're defending Dupre this time. Much better when it's yellow. It's random. And more or less depending on the party order. There's also changes from time to time. Well, I haven't spoken to a man himself, but, you know. You Good man. Yellow, what are you talking about him for? Too beautiful to be wrong. Right. Oh. Dupre is in his room, and sitting in his companion's tree. Ah ha ha ha! Zachman Lily. And such is the debacle of Fawn. Well, I'll just have to go back and take my armor. I will come back to that later. But now that we're not cursed with a poison, might actually get somewhere. I'll have to train that snake at the very least. Training the others is not necessarily a good idea at this point. Sure. Somehow, I believe that. Well, she still doesn't want to take the breastplate, so... I don't think that's, uncommon. I'll take that, thank you. Will come in handy. You need 3 artifacts before you can progress. That's 1. Super heavy, aren't ya? You can have a kidney belt too. But no one else. We don't need anything else. No, it doesn't look like it. But it might be enough for us to do this, more of the silver seed. Mm-hmm.